even though they're on shift change, they got all that parking spots, and they got more on the other side, so they don't really need that over there, but it helps with the city's thing on reducing drivers. So this whole strip is police vehicles only.